What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Have you met this situation before? You just got a message or a pop-up window on your iPhone. However, your phone was supposed to vibrate. It seems something went wrong. And you have tried to turn the silent mode on, off, but still didn't help. No worries, in today's video I'll show you top 6 ways that might help you get out of this issue. And the first method is to check out if you've turned on vibration on ring or silent mode. Go to settings on your phone. Then tap sounds and haptics. On the vibrate section, you'll find two options to enable vibration on your phone. You need to make sure both of these two options should be toggled on. If you're not, turn it on. Then try to switch the silent mode button on the left to see if it works. This time you might feel the vibration. If nothing happened, move to the second method. Change the vibration patterns. It's also in sounds and haptic settings. Scroll down to find ringtone and tap it. Here you'll find all the ringtones from system, which is not the point. On the top you will find the vibration option. Tap on it. And by default the vibration will be set to be synchronized, but if your iPhone just be set to none, then you can't feel any vibration when you got the ringtone rang. So just choose any other options as you like except none. You can even customize your own vibration. The third method is to turn on vibration in accessibility. Go to settings and find accessibility. And choose touch option. Scroll down and you'll find vibration. Then toggle on the vibration button if it's off. If the button is off, all the vibration on your iPhone will be disabled. If this situation just happened suddenly but not consistently, maybe try to restart or force restart your iPhone would be a good choice. Sometimes restart can really solve some unexpected issue on your phone. You can also choose to force restart your iPhone, which is just press and release volume up, then volume down, and press the side button till the iPhone reboots. You can also consider resetting all settings on your phone. You can find this option in General Settings. And to be noticed that reset all settings on your iPhone won't erase the content on your phone. It will just set the system settings to default, including vibration. Last but not the least, you can try to erase all content and settings on your phone cause this sometimes may have something to do with the software. So you also erase all content and settings on your phone, but please make sure you back up your iPhone to iTunes or iCloud before erasing. If you think that erasing your iPhone is quite complex, there is also an alternative you can use. It's called 10-share reboot. You can get your iPhone system refreshed with standard repair without losing any data. You don't even need to back up your iPhone before refreshing. Super easy and super cool. You can find the download link in the description below. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.